The following is the December 25, 2021 message of Our Lady to Visionary Maria, followed by commentary of Father Livio of Radio Maria. Dear children, today I am carrying my son Jesus to you, for him to give you his peace. Little children, without peace you do not have a future or blessing, therefore return to prayer, because the fruit of prayer is joy and faith, without which you cannot live. Today's blessing which we give you, carry to your families and enrich all those whom you meet, that they may feel the grace which you are receiving. Thank you for having responded to my call.
Dear friends, as on every solemnity of Christmas the Queen of Peace appeared with the child Jesus in her arms, as happened on the occasion of the first apparition on the hill on June 24, 1981. This is the reason why she opens the message with the words, "Today I bring you my son Jesus, so that he may give you his peace." The child Jesus is a newborn that the mother holds affectionately in her arms and that she covers with her veil. The visionary Maria described him by saying that he has blue eyes, like those of the mother, and curly hair, halfway between blonde and black. The Madonna, on the other hand, has black hair that protrudes from the veil. Maria tried to describe the beauty and splendor that envelop the son and the mother, emphasizing that their faces resemble each other and in a certain sense blend into each other. The Madonna, as always in the most important holidays, came with the golden robe and veil, a sign of her royalty. The child Jesus wears a tunic with golden streaks, as he appeared in Christmas 2012, when he himself gave the message in place of the mother. Rising to his feet, he solemnly pronounced these words, "I am your peace, live my commandments." In this celestial frame, Our Lady gave a message today that has the tone of a severe warning. Without peace you have no future, no blessing. It is a question of the divine peace that Jesus brings us, but which the world does not want to welcome. Without it you cannot live. At the end of the message, the mother and the son gave the blessing together, exhorting us to bring it to our families and to those we meet so that they enrich themselves and feel the grace you receive. Thank you for supporting my channel. May God bless you and keep you.